Y'all get ready.
Yes, you get ready.
Shout out to all my tea sippers out there. We are gathered here today to sip some tea, honey. So make sure you guys have your teacups ready because you already know this tea is what? Piping hot. All right, you guys. So the other day I did a live stream and we were talking about the whole Kyle Massey situation, how Kyle Massey was basically accused of sending dick pics, honey, to this 13-year-old girl that he's been basically, you know, helping and taking care of her since she was four. And the mother wanted Kyle to, you know, take her daughter and make her famous and all this goofy stuff. So this is what was initially reported by the girl's mother to TMZ. So it says here that the girl claims in the lawsuit that she and her mother met the That's So Raven star at Universal City back in 2009 when she was just 4 years old. She says Massey maintained contact with her and held himself out to be a father figure. The girl says she had long been interested in pursuing an entertainment career and hoped Kyle would help her. She claims in December he spoke to the mother and invited the child to fly out to LA where he would take care of her and help her get an agent. He said the girl would stay with him and his girlfriend. The girl and her mother claimed days later, Massey began sending the girls numerous sexually explicit text messages, images, and video, including a Snapchat image of Massey holding his penis with a corresponding text that said, LOL, just me messing with you, LOL. She also claims that he sent her videos of his erect penis. She's now seeking $1.5 million in damages, okay? So that was a story that went viral. Since then, Kyle Massey has denied the claims. He's saying that he did not do anything to this woman's child and that supposedly the peen pics were meant for the mother. Now, his brother, Chris Massey, the one that got his ass whooped by Little Twist, he's out defending his brother and he's speaking about it. So this is what Chris Massey had to say. He said, people do anything for money and to smear your name. Don't believe the smoke and mirrors. Then he goes on to say, her name is Kendria Andreas. Stop allowing these women to slander people's names while they hide their identity. Who files a lawsuit as Jane Doe and only wants $1 million to drop everything? Look her up and tell me what you find. So, of course, people got to Googling her and honey, she has a face only a mother can love, honey, okay? So on top of that, on top of people Googling her, Kyle Massey and Chris Massey's mother, their mother has come out to defend her son. And Kyle's mother is claiming that her child is the real victim and this is some type of exploitation plot. So this is what she's saying. She posted a series of posts on Instagram. She's saying Kyle Massey is the victim. Where is the justice for men? Women get to say and do what they want. File lawsuits under Jane Doe. No, the mother's name is Kendra Andreas. My son is Kyle Massey. Kendra is another mother just like me. Why does she not list her name in her complaint? This is he too. You can't even look into her background without a name. What if this is a pattern for her? You would never know if her name is always Jane Doe on lawsuits. Just my opinion. My constitutional right to freedom of speech, not accusing her of anything, just my thoughts, sharing my personal emails. Then she goes on to provide like email proof of the back and forth and them contacting lawyers and everything else. But long story short, they're saying that Kyle Massey and her, I don't know if they were talking, if they had some type of relationship, but the peen pics were meant for the mother. So what I'll say is this, okay? I'm not saying Kyle is innocent or guilty. We don't know. We'll have to see how everything plays out. But like I said on the live stream, the story sounds like complete and utter bullshit to me. And again, y'all can feel free to victim shame me. Y'all know I don't give a fuck about that title whatsoever. I'm over the whole victim shaming title. When somebody is claiming to be a victim and they're claiming that their child was molested or, sent dick pics and all that other stuff, the last thing on my mind is trying to sue for $1.5 million. I read you guys that entire little excerpt from TMZ, and in that entire excerpt, I didn't see where she called the police. I didn't see where she was trying to file criminal charges. If my child was being sexually harassed by a grown 27-year-old man, trust and believe I'd be calling the police and trying to get him thrown under the jail, not trying to take him to court and get him for his money. And I don't even know if Kyle even has $1.5 million, to be honest with you, but that's not the damn point, okay? This mother is doing way too damn much. Now, I gotta put some of the responsibility on Kyle, okay? And a lot of these guys, you guys need to watch who you guys are sending peen pics to in 2019. We live in an era now of this whole Me Too movement where you got people who are clout chasing, who are looking for quick money, who are looking for, fame by any means necessary. And if I can't get it the old-fashioned way, by actually working for it, well, then I'm gonna become famous by accusing you of some shit. Hence all the new R. Kelly accusers who are out there pawning books and going from platform to platform, interview to interview. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people are now becoming famous for being victims, as opposed to, just living their regular schmegler life and letting stuff play out in court. So that's why I say a lot of these guys have to watch what they're doing. You are Kyle Massey. You have a decent following. Everybody knows who you are. Do you really need to be out there sending out your peen pics? No, you don't. You know what I'm saying? And I don't know when these celebrities will learn. And I'm going to hold him to task because we do the same thing to women. When nudes leak of women, like, a few years ago when a lot of women were getting hacked, and I think Gabrielle Union, Megan Good, was a lot of people who got hacked a few years back. And a lot of people were blaming the women. Oh, well, you shouldn't have been taking them. You know what happens. Anytime you transmit stuff electronically, it can leak. So I'm going to hold Kyle to the same standard as we hold women. You shouldn't be out here sending out your dick pics when you're a famous guy because you never know where those dick pic pictures might land and what somebody might do. So while he's probably sending them to the mother because he's, I guess, attracted to her or some shit, now she's able to use that and say, oh no, he wasn't sending those to me. He was sending those to my 13-year-old daughter who he's been, grooming since she was 4 or whatever BS she's trying to spin. And another thing, the mother to me also seems full of shit because, like I said on my live, what mother allows a stranger, she didn't know Kyle Massey, you met him at the damn Universal City Walk, and you allow him to keep a relationship with your 4-year-old? There's nothing about Kyle Massey that screams father figure. When I see Kyle Massey, he just, to me, comes off like a big kid. I don't care how old he is. So why would you look at him as a father figure to your child? Your child is now 13 and you're seeing him as a father figure. And so you're telling me that if he wouldn't have sent you them dick pics, you were literally willing to go send your 13-year-old daughter to go live with a potential stranger that she does not know. He does not know that little girl. Anything could happen to her while being in his presence, his girlfriend's presence, and whatever else. And you were willing to risk that all for a shot of fame. So I say this mother has a lot of damn issues, okay? And maybe she needs to be investigated as well because this whole situation just makes no damn sense. So you gotta be careful with the moves that you're making, especially in this era, because at this point in time, there's no room for error, okay? Because some of these women out here are just batshit crazy and they're looking for a come up. So anyways, y'all, let's go ahead and get the discussion popping. Go ahead and leave a comment. Let me know your thoughts on this entire crazy situation. Once again, concerning Kyle Massey, his brother Chris Massey, and his mother speaking out and basically blasting this so-called victim. Do you feel like they're wrong for blasting her? Or do you feel like, you know what, they did the right thing? Because if she can blast Kyle, you know what I'm saying, and have no shame about it, she should be able to be identified as well. Why should she be allowed to be Jane Doe? Meanwhile, he's getting drug all over social media as a pedo and a molester. So anyways, y'all, let's go ahead and get the discussion popping. Go ahead and leave a comment. All right, deuces.